in Led Zeppelin? Listen to Tony, okay? This is the Tony Orlando show. We can't even spell Led Zeppelin. Trust me, this band cannot do
it.
This is not just my night. I don't think you understand. Oh, that's my Aunt Joanne. Every time she says, I love you, Tony, at the wrong time. I love you too. But here's the deal. You work with people 42 years and 33 years. And I learned from Sammy Davis Jr. and Jerry Lewis and Frank. I had the luxury of being tutored by them in this run, in this career. And one of the things they used to stress to me all the time is, especially Sammy would say, listen to me, it's not about you, it's about the people. So if you have people in your band that can deliver, it's do it, because we're here to entertain them. And I never forgot that. He said, you remember this, Tony, the 1927 Yankees were considered the greatest baseball team in history. Not because they had Ruth and Garrett, because they had 24 other guys on that bench. You remember this as long as you live. You always respect and introduce the bench. I'm no Babe Ruth, I'm no Lou Gehrig, but that's one hell of a bench. Would you mind? Thank you. Listen, I sense you're getting tired. Listen to me. We're all friends. I know you 100,000 years already. I sense you're getting tired, but hang with me a minute. Hang with me a second. Does anybody in here love doo-wop? Does anybody here remember the Dupree's? Well, the lead singer of the Dupree's is my friend. His name is Johnny Petillo. And like everybody else, he's come tonight. But before I introduce him, I just saw somebody in the audience I have to say hello to. She's one of the great newscasters. Has a show with John Cassavetes on Rita Cosby is here. Rita, could you stand up and take a bow? No one does more for veterans than that woman right there. And now you can see her on Newsmax, and you can hear her on WABC Radio. And Tomacek, her man, would you stand up and take a bow as well? Great guy, great friend. But I'm gonna ask Johnny Petillo, are you here? Come on out here. Let's do some doo-wop, okay? From Led Zeppelin to doo-wop, from Lee Greenwood to you name it, let's go. It's all yours, buddy. Johnny Petillo, are you ready? Show him, John.
I'm a pro. Pain in my heart now.
Oh, baby.
up for 50. Let's stay there for the rest of our lives. I've worked with the greats, and you're one of them. You're one of the great entertainers that's ever hit a stage. Would you please, for my friend, great entertainer, Mr. Johnny Petillo. Petillo, after all these years, not a bad size either, let me tell you. You got the one thing that Tom Jones got, time after time. Engelbert Humperdinck got it. Tony never got one. Don't you dare. How about a half of my budget?
Tony, one half?
Johnny Petillo, everybody. Thank you, buddy. I love you. Hey, even Lee was on his feet for you, buddy.
Thank you, everybody. God love you.
Johnny Petillo,
the whole thing. My man, right here.
Thank you.
I know you're tired.